Big square head and those short shorts? That's the most hideous thing I've ever seen!
Wait! That hideous thing looks like me!
I always knew SpongeBob would be the death of me!
Jump in, jelly beans! A robot SpongeBob!
There's definitely something funny going on here. And I don't mean you. Something else funny. Plankton! You're behind all this, aren't you?
Yes, yes, it was me all the time! Behold, the Duplicatotron. I registered the name, so don't even think of ripping me off. With this, I can make a robot copy of anyone. I was going to make an army of loyal robots that would obey my every command.
But they're running amok!
I forgot to set the switch to obey Plankton. Ugh. But now that Daddy's home, I can fix that! What's wrong now? It should be working!
It is working! They're obeying me!
I knew I shouldn't have made a copy of myself, but I'm just so cute!
You've interfered with my plans for the last time! SpongeBob, meet SpongeBob!
Hi, how do you do? Allow me to introduce my friends, Patrick, Sandy...
Enough! Prepare to meet your doom!
Say hello to my little bubble friend. Like a new sponge. Fresh like a spring breeze. I feel like a new sponge.
Thank you.
we're supposed to get married next week.
Did he say married?
I'll repair you, baby.
Oh, I'm shrinking!
No, Patrick. I think the robot is getting bigger!
SpongeBob, he just flew into your head!
Well, then I'm going to follow him into my head. I mean, into my robot version's head. Which is like my head, but bigger and more metallic.
Will you go already?
Here I come, Robot Plankton!
This is just getting too weird for me.
Time for a little sleepy sneak. There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory. Just my size.
Go.
too.
What? Oh, yeah.
All my plans ruined! That does it. I'm becoming a lawyer.
You haven't defeated me yet. I still have lots of robots all over Bikini Bottom. I'll summon them all, and then we'll see. Uh-oh. I'll destroy you. You'll destroy me. I'll destroy you. I'll destroy you twice as hard. Oh, yeah? I'll destroy you plus one. Well, I'll destroy you plus infinity. Shut up, you stupid robot! Who are you calling stupid? I went to community college, you oversized coffee grinder! Oh yeah? I'll show you! Come here and fight like a monster!
Well, Plankton, I hope you learned your lesson.
Oh, I certainly did. Next time, I'll get it right.
Ouch! We won! Who wants to get ice cream?
I do! I do!
Need I remind you all that there are still robots out there making a mess of Bikini Bottom?
Sandy is right.
Well, I thought she was a squirrel.
I'm being punished. I don't know for what, but I'm being punished.
There's still work to be done out there. Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy wouldn't stop, and neither will I. We can't rest until Bikini Bottom is safe.